There we go. And we're going to get back into this game. All right. So last time we found we crash landed and found out there's a whole slew of I can't move. There we go. Game's taking longer to load for some reason. It's weird. Anyway, there's a whole slew of villagers in a village that has magic powers. And now it's time to find some espers, so we're gonna do that. Okay. Oh my god, what the heck is this thing? Also, I have mug. I need to remember that. Oh! Sorry, Tara. I don't know where you went, but you're not here no more. No, she got ejected out of the battle. She didn't get any experience. Oh, no. That's funny. All right. Let's see what we find. Oh, gee, it's called Esper Cave. I wonder what's in here. Ooh, a healing rod. Okay. Yep, standard healing rod. Cool. Okay. I did get your equipment all sorted, didn't I? Yeah. That's cool. It increases attack, but because it heals. That makes sense. That's neat. Yeah, you're all good. Okay. Oh yeah, what do I have on him? I have Angel Ring, which is regen. Right, okay. Got it. Ooh, that's a lot of damage. All right. Lot of defense on this thing. Hey, I got the spell. Oh yeah, where am I in terms of Esper stuff? Oh, you're done. Oh no, that's KC. Okay. You've got Carbuncle. You're done with Carbuncle. Okay. Yeah, let's give you a crit. Get you some strength. I gave you Shiva. You're still working on that. And Tara has Unicorn. Still working on that. Okay. Alright. Alright, we're good. There's three doors? Okay. Child? Mandrakes, huh? I'm gonna assume these things are weak to to fire. Oops, I did not want to trance. Alright, well, we're doing that. Bow lock. Yep, by lock. RIP. Get you back up. Alright, we're good. Oh! Lovely. That is what we call a problem. Okay. I am misclicking everything today. Try that again. Almost did it again. Alright, we're good. What a mess. Yep. Get back up. You're not done yet. Break out the big potion. I'm done. Hey, there we go. Oh, what a mess. Really? How dare you? Petrify is going to be a problem in this dungeon, obviously. Can I do something for Terra? I'd have to get rid of the earrings. Maybe I go with Alarm and Jeweled. Yeah, I think that's the best option. That way she can't get petrified. Oh. What? I did it again. Oh my god. I'm misclicking everything. This is awful. There we go. This looks more promising. Oh, those things are ugly. Okay. We'll do that. That was unnecessary, but oh well. I saw you, child. Are these statues of the Warring Triad?
The Warring Triad?
There's writing chiseled in these things. So, what's this Warring Triad?
They're the legendary gods who created the
realm. We are trying to do a thing. Stop it.
The legendary gods who created the power we know as magic.
So, they're gods of magic?
You could say that.
This place is brimming with magic.
Those three gods are the creators of magic, meaning they also created the Espers. It's said that the Espers once enshrined images of the gods in a holy place. This must be it.
The Espers must have been drawn here by the magic of these statues.
So, what happened to the gods after they made the Espers?
Supposedly, they tired of fighting and turned themselves to stone. Legend has it they could be found beyond the sealed gate. resting in their eternal slumber.
I wonder if their magic is what connects the gate to the Esper world. If the Espers were drawn here by these statues, they could be just up ahead.
Yeah, it's worth a look.
Oh, you little shit.
These shiny golden statues are all mine. Now I'll finally be able to get some respect from Siegfried. Ooh, they're all glowing, sparkly, so pretty.
Hey, squid brain, don't you ever learn?
Well, Mama always said I was a slow learner, but at least I never give up.
Thought you would see me again. I've got more lives than I do arms. You ain't out of my grasp yet. Ooh, I got a white cape.
I don't know why he was wiggling towards me, and I'm not. I don't appreciate it. Oh, right. Her magic is weaker because I don't have. Uh-oh. That could be bad.
Oh, boy.
Hold on, Locke. I'm gonna get you. Come on, Terra, speed it up. Hey, there we go. That's better.
I don't know what it is, just that little wiggle. He moves forward. It's
oh, he's moving back. Sorry. It's very funny. Alright, give haste to the healer. Ow. Wow. Let's see. I dropped. God, he's wiggling again. As soon as we can. Ooh. Yeah, he's dead. Rip.
Oh, he's still alive.
Nice. Take that.
Ooh, the crit. Nice.
Yeah, that's right. Wiggle back. You stop that. How dare you?
I know what you're thinking. Man, that was cheap.
Sorry. So sorry.
Wait, I have Dispel, don't I? I think I just learned Dispel. I did! Let's see if this helps. Come on, Terra. Any day now. Oh, whoops. Hyper. Alters his body? Okay. Oh my! Ice still seems to work. Yeah, there goes Lock. Rip. Phoenix down, we got plenty. Drain did nothing. Interesting. Ah, I see the problem now. I'm gonna protect myself real quick. Oh, he's wiggling. Yeah, okay. Interesting. So if I use a magic spell, he will counter with the highest level's version of that spell. He's still wiggling. Potions are for emergencies. I would declare these emergencies. Same thing with the elixir. Stop wiggling at me! Ooh, the crit! Trying to mug your own teammates, genius. Oh dear. So that's just a timer to magnitude 8. Well, if that's the case, I'm just gonna float. I did not mean to trance. God. Curses. Well, I can revert. So I will. Hmm.
Mug does more damage than normal attack does, I've noticed, so just gonna mug. Oh!
Grandpa! I followed you here!
Realm! I thought I told you to stay home!
I wanted to practice my drawing. I am a budding virtuoso, after all. Hey there! What's your name?
How dare you ask me my name, as if anyone wouldn't already know the great Ultros!
A pint-sized virtuoso. An egotistical octopus.
Do I even want to know what's next? Hey, Ulti. Why don't you pose so I can draw your picture?
Ulti? None of this, brat. Look, I'm not one of your kitty friends, and I don't want a stinking portrait.
Forget it, man. I don't want to draw your picture anyway. It's okay. I'll just jump off this ledge. Then everyone will be happy. No, Realm, don't jump. How dare you tease a little girl like that? If anything happens to her, I'm not going to forgive you.
I mean, I didn't... Well, geez, what do you want me to do?
Let her draw your picture. Maybe she'll even make you look good. I'm not good at this sort of thing.
Alright. Uncle Ulti really, really wants you to draw his picture.
You're gonna love it.
Enough chatter, Realm. Get out of here.
Said get over here, not get out of here. Oops.
Oh, how can this be?
I'm just a washed up old octopus. Hey, did you see me? Wasn't it great? I'd be way more useful than Gramps.
Gramps?
Hurt to bring her along, would it?
Oh, all right already. Not like you stay at home when you're told anyway.
Yay!
All right, Realm, what do we got? Chocobo brush. Optimal. Oh, that's pretty good. Okay. So that prevents petrify, zombie, and instant death. So she can't be instant death. That's cool. Prevents imp and silence. That is pretty good. Yeah, we'll do that. And we'll stick her in the back row. And there's a save point. Nice. Good deal. Click. Aha. I see now. Oh, she does a little wave. That's cute. That's about right. All right, there we go. Hey, good job, Strago. Digestive fluid, huh? No blizzard, how dare you? Thirty-two damage was enough to kill. Good.
I had no idea there were this many.
Gramps, take Rome and get out of here.
Uh-oh.
Wait.
What is it?
I sense incredible magic power and terror. No, it's more than just magic. I hope she's not gonna go ballistic again.
You're different from the others. You possess the same power we do. I can feel it.
Yes.
You're all young espers from the world beyond the gate, aren't you?
Entering this world is forbidden, but we wanted to do something for our friends who've been turned to magicite. Y'all gathered at the gate, and just then, Terra appeared.
I can feel the strength of your emotions from the other side of the gate.
When Terra opened the gate for us, we were finally able to escape. But the moment we stepped into your world, we lost all control of our powers. We destroyed an entire city. Attacked people who had done no wrong.
Same thing happened to me. When that power suddenly stirred inside me, I had no control over it.
There must be something in your world that dampens your powers. Afraid of those rains, your powers ran wild.
Seems even we espers can lose our senses and do unforgivable things.
I'm truly sorry.
The Empire wants to make peace with you. Why don't you come with us?
They would forgive us?
Let's head back to Themassa and meet with General Leo.
Right!
General Leo, look,
Seems you found the Espers. I owe you a debt of gratitude. I am Leo, General of the Empire. Might I have your name?
I am Yura. What we have done to your people is inexcusable. We are in no position to ask for your forgiveness, but...
Speak no further. We did not seek you out to chastise you for past mistakes. It is we who ought to be ashamed. We thought of you only as a means by which to wage war. How close we came to bringing about a second war of the Magi.
We must put this all behind us.
I think our work is finally done. Looks like true peace is finally upon us. Let's go back to Vector. Celeste, please don't say anything.
Those two are hot and heavy, huh, Grandpa?
But they're young, dear.
Uh-oh. How about a little Magitek mayhem?
What do you think you're doing?
Emperor's orders. I'm to turn all these espers into Magicite. Behold, a Magicite motherlode. How pathetic. This little hamlet has been too boring and not enough burning.
Kafka, no!
Shut up!
God. Oh, I'm Leo. What?
General Leo, prepare to meet your end. You will go no farther.
That's a problem. Oh dear. Oh, I have my items. That's neat. Oh, this is scripted. Yeah, that's about right. Oh!
Kafka, I can no longer stand by while you commit these atrocities.
I attacked the wrong thing. God, the fact that you could even do that. Could you imagine, without autosave, how bullcrap that would be? I definitely do more damage just attacking than with shock. Yeah, I'm doing 1800.
Ah, Leo. Ever the consummate soldier.
Where are you, Kefka? Show yourself.
Gestal. I need you here.
Leo. My liege. I'm sorry I had to deceive you, Leo. It was the only way to get the Magicite. You understand, don't you? But Emperor, don't say anything. I understand how you feel.
That's right. Our top priority is collecting Magicite now.
But my liege, then what have I been fighting for, Leo? I'd like you to take a well-earned rest. A very, very long rest.
What? You thought you actually hit me? That was an illusion, just like my Gestal. You really are a slow one, and always, always, always such a little goody two-shoes.
Kefka, you're insane.
I'll tell your liege. I had to dispose of a traitor. Die, die, die! What is this? I feel tremendous power, wave after wave of pure magical energy.
Hang on, we're coming to help. Hurry! Faster!
Oh, you all showed up for my party! I wasn't expecting you guys. Gals? Whatever. But I'm so happy to see you. After all, you've brought me more presents. And they're all just what I wanted. Magicite! Well, I wouldn't want to turn you down after you came all this way. First, let's neutralize those pesky powers of yours. Now, little espers, let's see those presents. You want to take me on? Fine, here I am.
thought you could defeat me? How rich. Come to me, my Magicite pretty. Come and help me build the Magitek Empire of Kafka. Ooh, it's warm to the touch. What a lovely treasure. What a joke. I didn't even know you espers were such wimps. This isn't even fun. Time to wrap things up. There should be plenty of magicite. Now all I need to do is claim that final treasure beyond your precious sealed gate. I just can't believe it!
People only seem to want power, don't they? Do they really want to be like me? I wanted you to teach me so much more.
Interceptor? That's a nasty wound. Not only Leo, but Shadow too. Curse the Empire. I'll have to do for now, buddy.
You're so sweet.
Don't worry. Your friend Rel will take care of you.
Now I'm worried about Edgar and the others back in the Empire.
I hope they're alright.
Oh yeah, we're kind of stranded. We took a boat to get here. Okay, airship's working again.
Oh, we've been had. The Emperor is a liar. It was all a trap. Thanks to King Edgar, we managed to escape before the trap was sprung.
Good work, Edgar.
The lady who brought us tea tipped me off to the whole crooked plot. I barely finished exchanging pleasantries with her when she just blurted it out. Pleasantries?
Did you think I could be so rude as to meet a lady and not make many moves at all? It was a matter of courtesy, dear brother, courtesy.
General Leo's dead. Kefka murdered him.
Sir Leo, dead. What a terrible waste. He was one of the few people in the Empire who truly understood.
We need to rethink our plans. Let's return the airship.
Would you mind if I accompanied you?
And you would be...
He's from this village.
He's a descendant of the Magi. It'll be useful to have along.
The Empire has abused its power for the last time. We cannot allow them to get away with this.
I want to go too.
I think not, young lady.
We can't have kids getting in our way.
Who do you think you are trying to tell me what to do, you overfed muscle man?
Kid's got quite a lip.
I'm gonna paint your picture.
No, Realm, stop.
No, all right already. I like you stay at home when you're told anyway.
Yay!
All right, let's go.
What
What's wrong, lover boy?
How old are you?
10? Why? Weirdo? I'm going on ahead, okay?
Oh, they grow up faster than you think. You'll break a few hearts when you're older, kid. The Imperials were heading for the sealed gate. Said they'd found some statues or something.
It couldn't be.
Oh, those half-witted espers. You think they would open the gate for us themselves? The warring triad is waiting just beyond that door. I need only to reach out and claim it for my own, and all of my dreams will be fulfilled. Hurry it up!
What's wrong, Terra?
The island. Something's happening. The Earth is crying out.
Oh.
So this is the power of the warring triad. With this in my magicite, the world will be mine to command.
The source of all magic. The warring triad. Those things.
They're said to turn themselves to stone facing one another. That way each one's powers would be neutralized by those of the other two. If the three were ever moved out of their perfect alignment, the resulting power imbalance would destroy the world as we know it.
What?
Oh! That's cool. Let's see what we got here, party-wise. Before we do that, let's see. I don't know how useful Realm's gonna be in this fight. I mean, I really need Locke and Terra on this. Setzer is so weak. As is Gal. Kind of want to have Celeste as a tank. The Locke is more of a tank than she is, anyway, at this point. Kind of like this group. I'll equip everybody and redo my equipment. Zephyr Cloak. Hyper Wrist. And Celeste will do Gygas Glove and Tintinnabulum. Yeah, that looks good. Let's step outside and save real quick if I can. Do not open door during flight. That's funny. Heal up. I could grab some items. Restock on some stuff. Grab a bunch of remedies. There's not a save point, so I can just do a quick save. Let's farm a party of three. Oh, rip me. Okay. Well, these two definitely have to be in the party. Oh, Edgar's probably better. It says form a party of three, but I can put four. Okay. It's like, no. I said three. She does have an Esper equipped. Okay. Well, she did. Yeah, you have Keating. You are still learning Unicorn, and you have Ifrit. Okay. Yeah. Sorry, Celeste. You'll have to stay below deck. Oh, there's Magitek. Okay. Uh-oh. It's the Imperial Air Force. They've got us surrounded. We're gonna have to engage them. Surrounded. Rude? Definitely a good idea to have the earrings. Nice. Man, this thing is so good. It really is. Hey, Lock Learned Fire. Getting some ethers out of these things, that's good. Alright, enough with the lasers, jeez. Hey. Oof. Yeah. Okay, Edgar should be the next target. Oh, Locke's down. But once I get cure on Edgar, I can get Locke back up here. Silenced. That's rude. Good. Great. Awesome. Perfect timing. I may need to X potion here. Wow, this fight went upside down real fast. Points. Okay, I need to get Locke up. If I can get Locke up, I can get him to put haste on Terra, which will allow me to heal a lot faster. Oh my god, that damage. Alright, I'm gonna need a couple lucky misses here. Nope. Yeah, that's it. Wow. That fight went south so fast. Oh, what happened? Yep, I have to go back to the quick save, which was before I even launched. Alright. Try it again. Really, all that means is I can't stop healing. I need the heal. Oh, it's based on number of steps. Okay. Problem is, I don't think haste will be maintained between battles. I may just have to have her wear Hermes sandals. Too bad silence doesn't hurt that. Hey. Alright. Let's see here. Oh. I need the Hermes sandals, though. We'll see what one earring does. And I should just quick save between battles. I'll just make it easier. That was cool. Hey. That looked like Ricochet. Go, quick save.
Surrounded. Shocker.
Glad I'm getting those steals on my first attack each time. Ooh, lock. At least that wasn't damage, I guess. Okay. Good. Good. I think we're fine. This Assassin's Dagger still hasn't insta-killed anything. Yeah, we're good. Hey. I can't go below deck, can I? I forgot to save. Uh-oh. Yeah, we're fine. We got Terra. We're fine. Oh, she's been silenced. Oh, no. Echo Scream. There we go. Uh-oh. Oh, rip. Uh-oh. Oh, the silence on Terra. Oh, that hurts so bad. And she's lost haste. Yep. Yep, this is going south fast. Okay. High potion. At this point, I'm just treading water here. Okay, good. God, this absolute zero is awful. 600. Of course, the fight I didn't save before is the one that goes absolutely terribly. Okay. so I'm two fights back. Okay. I just want to get to the continent, please. Oh, why is she attacking? Why is everybody just attacking? I didn't save it. Would you all please give me, like, 1 minute? Okay, I think we're good. Oh boy. I hit trance again. God. Can I just, like, remove that from my options, please? I'll need it eventually, I know, but not right now. Okay. And she's silenced. Something strange up ahead. It's coming this way. That sounds like something I need to be healed up for. Thank you.
Ooh, hey. Good crit.
Thank you so much, game, for giving me ethers. Should be fine. Yep. Hey. I learned Fira. Yup. Oh, Lord.
No, really?
This is our last battle.
Looks like I lose again. But today I brought along a buddy of mine, Mr. Typhon. Come on down. He's not so great with words, but his strength will blow you away.
That'll work.
I try not to make him mad. He gets hungry when he's irritated, and you look like tasty snacks.
I did not expect that this would be the way you fight Air Force. Okay then. Let's get the laser gun. Thank you. think I have a sap effect on. I doubt I can confuse any of this. Hey. Okay. Bits absorb magic. Lovely. Oh, it absorbs all magic. Oh. Come on, Terra. Come on, Terra. Oh, he bled out before he could use the item. Wow. Okay. And I can't quick save I cannot quicksave before that battle because it immediately dumps me into that battle after the Ultras fight. Cool. There we go. Ow. Oh, cool. I just got a new weapon. Thank you.
Hey, there we go. Now we're probably going to start seeing those bits. Hey.
Come on.
Hey, there we go. Nice. Woo! All that for Libra.
Just ahead of Kefka, Gastal, and the Warring Triad.
Oh, I'm all healed up. Nice.
Filthy double-crossing empire. Tried to off me the second I'd served my purpose.
Shadow, we thought you were dead.
Is Interceptor all right?
He's fine. Come on, let's go.
Just leave me here.
Sorry, that's not happening.
And that's why you could only have three. That makes sense. All right, Shadow, what you got? Dragon! Oh, Genji Glove, okay. I tranced again. Oh, okay. Okay. Weird. Not much else I can say about that. Oh.
No.
Yeah, no, that's okay. I don't need to fight a behemoth today. That's fine. Ooh, Murasame. Nice. Apocrypha, huh? a... Not a single... I have four different levels represented in my party, and none of them are... Oh, Mudasami's a katana. Dum-dum. Multiple of four. That's funny. Oh, that is a giant. Hi. Uh-oh. Yeah, that's dead. So, not getting that treasure, whatever that is. Yikes. Ooh. Okay. Go back and grab Murasame. We're just not gonna fight the dragon. You have a good day, Dragon. Ah, okay. Oh, whoa. Counters with beatdown all the time. Alright, good, great, awesome. That's about what I thought. Hey, we killed a behemoth. Look at that. Okay. Cool. All right. Awesome. Okay. Please miss. Oh, nope. This is bad. This is really bad. Yep. See ya. Concerned that all I've been able to manage to do consistently on the floating continent is run away. Looks like I need to go this way. Platinum dragons. Okay. There you go. Much better. Alright, platinum dragons I can deal with. Oh, there's the airship. That's cool. Okay. Judging by how everything's laid out, I think the goal is to get to the airship right now.
Absolutely not. No, thank you. I fight here, so might as well go. That leads nowhere. Got it. Edgar, get out of there. Hey, there we go. Shadow's having another nap. A lot of attacks in this area that are more effective the more damage the enemy has taken. I don't like that. Save there. And I didn't. That's cool that it allows you to do that at least. I might be able to do this fight. Hey, there we go. I actually won a fight. I leveled up too. Nice. How dare you? Yep. Damn light shaver. Ooh, Edgar learned regen. Nice. Hey, dragon. Don't worry about us. We're just gonna go. Just gonna snort us away anyway. Hey! Look, the airship's down there. Yes.
I have no right to fight at your side. Not after I sold myself to the Empire.
Woof! Alright, made it. Alright, cool. Yeah, this seems like a good point for me to, split off from this. Oh boy. I did not expect the floating continent to be this brutal. But hey, we have a safety spot here. I wouldn't call it a save spot. I wish there was a save spot in here. Let me see, maybe I've missed something. Oh!
This is a nice ship you've got here. The impact from the crash landing really banged up the engine. It's gonna take a while to fix. Let me help you. I know my way around an engine.
I think I'll pass.
You know, we could really speed this baby up if we axed the casino and streamlined her a bit. That's not open to discussion.
Now, will you please get out of here?
Oh, wow. Would have been at least twice as fast, too. Maybe three times.
You really love this ship, don't you?
It may be hard to believe, considering how I live now, but I used to be a driven man.
Really?
I wanted to make this the fastest ship in the world. Fly it across the open sky. That was always my dream.
Is that any different from what you're doing now?
Back then, there was a person who kept me working towards my dream. The pilot of the Falcon. Fastest airship ever made. At times we were friendly rivals, and at times we were simply friends. We'd always talk about our dreams. Like, which of us would be the first to sail beyond the sky to the stars? But then she vanished, along with the Falcon. My naive fantasies disappeared too. Daryl.
Oh, this is where this is. Okay. Is there really not a save point on the ship? But yeah, being able to do that will be nice. There really is not a save point aboard the ship. Weird. Alright then. That seems rude. Oh, I can just do this. Okay. Oh, I'm on the belt. Okay. Alright, we'll just do a full save here. And I'll probably just do some grinding on the belt and other places just to beef up my levels a bit before I go back to the floating continent. So, yeah. This will be a good point to stop for Final Fantasy VI. So, if you're watching this on YouTube, thank you for watching and look forward to the next one.